Hello guys and welcome back in my channel. In this video I will show you the positions of 79 Crimson Agate I found in the map. So not those you unlock after the level 8 level 8 tree, because after level 8 you will unlock this option. Basically every Monday and every Friday they will refresh 5 of them in the Dragonspine Mountain territory, so you every week you can get 10 of them. Besides those 10, there are actually 79 on the map. In theory, I'm 99% sure there are 99. There are 79 because I did like 3 times the route to find them, and yeah, those are all the Crimson Agate I found. Your main goal is to get at least 70, because with the 70 you will be able to unlock level 8, and with the level 8 you will be able to unlock the weekly Crimson Agate. So at least find 70 of them. Anyway, without talking too much, hope this video will help you to find them, and enjoy!
冒险冒险。冒险冒险。
老实点，这个如何？这个如何？冻结吧。
this? Thank you.
So after we collected those 79 plus those 5 from the weekly missions, now my tree is level 9 plus 4 extra. So that's all 79 I found. I guess that's all, but if you find more than 79, you can type it in the comment and let me know. Hope this video helped you to collect them. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.